Reaper, we keep it rough, we keep it raw, we keep it real. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because we doing good things here at Reaper. Reaper at the University of Oregon. If you look up there, you can see it says Mighty Ducks, University of Oregon, right there. If you're not familiar with the University of Oregon, I'm at their football stadium, and it is mammoth. And the reason that it is mammoth, the University of Oregon, is because Phil Knight went here. The guy that introduced Nike and Michael Jordan and everything else. You know, the Reaper Keep It 1000. And he went here, and this stadium is bigger than some NFL stadiums. I shit you not. You know, it would make somebody would want to come to the University of Oregon. That's the football stadium. It's big. It says Mighty Oregon right there. You see it on a big billboard there? I mean, you thought Jerry Jones had a big screen in Dallas. This is nothing compared to this. And as you see, Reaper at the University of Oregon. I think this is their baseball stadium here. The Oregon Ducks, Reaper in Eugene, Oregon. You know, coming up out of California, you know, out of San Francisco, you know, you come through Oregon to get back to Washington. But I had to stop in Eugene and knock this off the bucket list. Autzen Stadium. I don't know if you can see it real good, but this is a big mammoth stadium. I mean, it is huge. You know, look at the big screen right there. Wow. Wow. Is this how they be getting them? Wow. Reaper in Oregon. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because we're going to give you a glimpse here. A good look at the University of Oregon. Now, this must be their baseball stadium over here. And like I said, Phil Knight went to the University of Oregon. And so this is the baseball stadium where they play baseball at. I'm gonna see if I can get a better view. I'm here now, I might as well get a better view, you know, for you guys. Just bear with me, bear with the Reaper. We're gonna get you a good view. See that Oregon right there? We're gonna get you a real good view of this. You know, I parked on the other side just because, you know, now, I guess this is the baseball stadium. Let me give it to you like that. It's the baseball stadium over there. They got a screen right there. You can't see it. But let me give you a better view. See the Oregon Duck, you know. Now, this is where it says Go Ducks. This is the baseball stadium. I'm gonna sneak in here because I'm here. It says no trespassing, but I gotta go get it. I gotta go get it for y'all. Let me go get it. Let me go get it before they say something. Let me go get it. I just want to get it. I'm trespassing. The Reaper Keep It 1000, but I gotta get it because I'm here. Look at that. That's gorgeous. This is the baseball stadium where they play baseball at. Look at that. That field right there. I told you, you get the good views at Reaper, and they got the social distancing right there. And they play baseball here. And like I said, Phil Knight went here. You know, great view. University of Oregon. I don't know. The Ducks. We're in Eugene. We give you the good views. Look, I'm in here. I'm not even supposed to be in here giving this to you. But I'm in here because I had to come to get you the good views here at Reaper. You know, we on our way through. And let me just show you, this is top-notch facilities. I mean, I saw the University of Washington and they spent some money. But this is top-notch. You know why it's top notch? Because Phil Knight is sponsoring everything here because he's an alum. You know, the Reaper Keep It 1000, and you know, they get the best football players right out of California too. It's a big billboard, University of Oregon Ducks. Look how mammoth that is. Huh? That is mammoth. You know, I mean, if you could see how big that is in person, that would trip you out. Cause I'm tripped out off of it. Toyota, they get all of the best equipment, facilities, everything, you know, go down here at the University of Oregon. Like I said, go Ducks. They got the duck right there. Anybody that knows Oregon, they always had a yellow and green. Go Ducks. You know. But we here. University of Oregon, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because we doing good things here at Reaper. And we always try to give the best views. Austin Stadium at the University of Oregon. Big old Lambeau Stadium. There's a baseball field and everything. Reaper took a detour. Took a detour just to get this to you. Make sure you appreciate it. And make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because I'm doing good things here at Reaper. And we be all over the place in the RV. You know, Reaper on vacation, Reaper giving it to you live. Make sure you subscribe to your boy, you know, because we doing good things here at Reaper. And make sure you thumbs it up and share with a friend, because, you know, we trying to do good things, bring good messages, and, you know, we be out and about and just showing you how we get down and how we do things or whatever, you know, giving some people a glimpse of stuff that they probably wouldn't get to see unless they watch the Reaper. So that's what I'm trying to give you, you know, is that view. And if you look in the far, you see the Reaper coach parked right there on the street, because that's what we do. We be all over the place here at Reaper. You know, just trying to give you the footage. You know, but this stadium is huge, and it's got the big O on the other side. But we probably won't get that. But we'll get that. It's like, it's up. You got to walk up to the stadium. Not down. You walk up. The stadium is like they built it on a hill. You know, they built it on a hill or something. Like they play football up in a bowl, like. You know, it is really a trip. But Reaper took the time out just to give you the views. Just to make sure you see everything. See, Reaper coach, see, we be all over the place. We be in Vegas, we be in Idaho, we be in Utah, we be in San Francisco, we done been to Oakland, you know. Oregon, Eugene, you know, Arizona. We done been to Arizona, you know. So we've been all over, you know. In the coach, we get around, we travel, we don't just let it sit there. Make sure you subscribe to the Reaper, because we may be coming to a town near you in the future. So make sure you subscribe. Reaper out. Peace.